Guys, this is MC here. Okay, I finally got my stand. Thanks to Joby, I finally got a stand for my phone. So, guys, well, I'm gonna do some drift montages, okay? Where is that? It's changing the freaking music. This thing's pretty good at driving, so. Get this baby up to speed. Oh man, I did not see that there. I did this yesterday and I was really good at it. By the way, I'm in my friend Megacat's here, so but he's AFK right now, so yeah. Megacat 19. Yep. Let's get my bear drift car out from my garage. Okay. You have to get to my garage location for my car. And we got like 4,980, about $5 right now. Okay, mechanic, please call up. Comet is in this garage, so that's why I need my Comet, but my Voltic is in apartment 20, which means I'm going to have to go in 20, put this in, and take my other car out. Wow. Alright, yeah, 2 minutes. Okay, so yeah, this is my garage so far. Got, like, I actually have, like, total of 30 cars. So, yeah. Yep. Yeah. Yes, I do have a shirt on. Just don't. Be back in a sec. Okay. Mega Cat, you back yet? Mega. Oh my god. This is, by the way, Dom's car from Fast and the Furious. Guys, so yeah. I have to fix my headset. Believe it or not, this is an off-road car, but it's actually a pretty good drift car. The Benefactor Dubstep. But this is what we're driving today. Yes, I also have the Alabama Mana Gang Edition. It's not the best of a car, but I like rare cars. So yeah, live with it. I'm a rare car guy. Now, let's get some drifts on. Oh man. This is going to be the best drifting place all the way Okay, at the airport. We're going to the airport for some drifting, guys. Hang on, I'll be back in a sec when we're there. Okay, guys, we're here for the drift montage, finally. Took me a while to get here, but my car got a little bit broken up, so yeah. Okay. Get some donuts on. Let's make some nice tasty donuts first. Alright, on 6 minutes. Ah. Just saying, this is not the best of drifting, but this is the best I can do right now with my cheap ass cars. So yeah, but to make up for that, to make up for this, you know, I am going to do skydive to make up for all this stuff. Remember, I'll only do this for you guys, my subs, man. We're all cool, man. We're all cool. Also, if you're new, subscribe, but remember, it's your choice, not mine. Yo, Mega, you back yet? Nope. Mega's still not back yet. He's probably still eating pizza. By the way, Bacon Air has gone wild. I think I actually need to make a series of that. Bacon Air Gone Wild. Yeah, I'm gonna make that. That's gonna be a pretty cool series. Okay, we're getting a little bit more higher. There are many ways how this could go very badly. Okay, just a little bit higher. Now, 3, 2, 1, jumping out! Wow. I got killed by the rudder blades. Wow. Just wow. Seriously? That is not a good car to be in.
What's the rush?
Mega Cat left. Holy shit. Then it exploded. Wow. I think this episode is going to be rated T for teen because mild swearing plus swearing GTA, so yeah. So anything bad can happen. I'm going to call my Pegasus vehicle. Come on, Pegasus.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management.
Okay, my Cuban's here.
Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
I better be happy. I paid like $200,000 for a freaking Cuban. And if you guys are thinking that the Cuban is the type of person, no, it's the name of a plane. If you see the gold thing on the radar, that's the Cuban. See? Here's the Cuban. Cuban 400. Okay. We're about almost 10 minutes, so remember, subscribe, like, and help me out, guys, but remember, it's your choice. And you, by the way, you guys are all awesome. MC Boss out. Peace.